Let's solve predicting diability problem using random forest. Random forest can do classification and regression. This diability problem is kind of regression problem. Random forest has advantage to know the feature importance. So nowadays, random forest was widely used for study or medical field. So we can import the diability and data set, and then make input and output data and train test split. By using this code, we can make a model, but please notice that this is random forest regressor, not classifier. So we can change the hyperparameter max depths. In previous study, I changed this parameter a lot. 4 is best. So when we do teach or make a model, we can easily make a random forest regressor model. And we can also easily know that feature importance. So this is the feature names, and then using argmax, we can know the largest number, this one, 8. It means the index is 8. So this one. So we can match that S5 feature is most important feature to determine the degree of diabetes. So when we evaluate the regression, firstly, we can use the correlation coefficient. So when we compare to prediction and real value, actual value, we can get 0.75 regression coefficient, correlation coefficient. It is not that good, but it is meaning. It has meaning for engineering and medical. And then we can evaluate or use the mean squared error. So using this code, we can get mean squared error value, but we don't know how big is the value, so we can normalize this value divided by one example is max data. So the max value of degree we can know this MS is how big compared to the this test output data. 9.8 is honestly, not good factor, not so good. So I think that predicting diability is not suitable for random forest. So please notice that random forest can provide the importance. This method can be useful for medical or engineering or study field.